आईटी इसलिए करो क्योंकि टफ है और टफ बैटल लड़ने में कॉन्फिडेंस आता है लाइक।
Hello guys, I'm Mona Prince and TVF is back with Kota Factory Season 2, one of my favorite shows by them. Now, if you don't know about this show and if you haven't seen it, you can watch it on YouTube for free and it's also available on Netflix now. But Season 2 will be out on Netflix exclusively. The show is about Kota, a place in Rajasthan, which is very popular for its IIT coaching. And we follow the journey of these kids who are in Kota preparing for the IIT exams. Now for me, when this show came out, was very, very relatable because I had just gone through that phase and I could relate to everything the show had to offer. The show is emotional, it's feel good, it's cathartic, it's fun, it's about friendship, first time love, the pressure of IIT from family and society, and at the end, it's about life. And the best part about the show is that it's not a cliche story that these kids are being forced to do this, but it's about the people who really want to do this. They have chosen this, they want to get into IIT. What are their struggles, which we never get to see, because it's always about people who don't want to do it and they are forced to do it and then they find their passion, etc, etc. This year we had also got a TVF show called Aspirants, which showed the journey of UPSC aspirants, what are their struggles, what they go through, which is again a very highly competitive exam. And now we are getting the season 2 of Kota Factory on Netflix. Also, you would have noticed that the show is in black and white, and there's a very good reason why it is like that. It's not a gimmick. Now when season 1 ended, it ended so well, it was so fulfilling. And I never expected that there will be a season 2, but there was talks about it and now we are getting it in 2 weeks time. And the teaser and trailers are out and I would love to go back into this world. I think the big question this season will be explored is why IIT? I think the first season explored how, but this season it's about why. And we'll be introduced to new characters as well as the returning characters who we already love. Jitu Bhaiya, Vaibhav, Meena, Uday, Shivangi, Vartika, Meenal, all of them are back. Love their chemistry in the first season. Man, this scene is giving me chills. There are a lot of dialogues in this that you are late, you're 1 year late for this coaching, you're already behind. And we explored that in the last season also. And this was a great dialogue.
Sawal late pucha to sawal galat ho jata hai kya?
That if asking a question late is wrong. Of course it's not. And the thing about this show is that, you know, you can easily say, oh, then don't do it if, you know, IIT is so tough. But the thing is, these guys chose it. They want to do it. And in that, we also see the society pressure, the family pressure, what it really means to get into IIT. And the best thing about the show is that it's not against the IIT. See, IIT has to be a very competitive exam, so you get the best of the best out there. And you have to prove yourself the best. That's what these exams are for, you know. IIT is supposed to be the cream of the nation. If it was easy, then everyone would be that, right? Then it would not be the cream of the nation. We heard a lot about Maheshwari classes in the last season, and in this season, we will be looking at it, how it's operating, how it works out, why it's so famous, why everyone wants to be in that coaching classes. The trailer also hints at the problems faced by the students while giving the exams, particularly the females who are going through a lot of body changes at this particular age. And there's a lot of pressure, there's anxiety, there's alienation because you're left all alone. And of course, the show is critiquing the establishment around this. You know, all the coaching classes, they want more and more students to pass out from their coaching classes so they can get more people to join next year. So they earn more money. It's all about the money game. It's become a race. And if you have done engineering, if you have gone to coaching classes, you know what it is like. I have witnessed it firsthand. Also in the teaser, it was pointed out that Jitu Bhaiya is gonna start his own coaching classes now. So that will be interesting. And he has been a great character in the show. He's always there to help out the characters, try to guide them, but not solve their problems. That's very important. Again, looking really good. Cannot wait to watch the season 2. Definitely there'll be a lot in store for this season. And when it's out, I'll be definitely talking about it. So by that time, if you haven't seen the show, do watch it for free on YouTube as well. It's available on Netflix. I promise you, you'll not regret watching this show. Through channel membership, you can support this channel and help me continue this journey ahead. And in turn, you get various perks. To know more, click on the join button. For more information, check out the community page. So guys, that is the video. Thank you for watching. If you like this, hit the thumbs up button. Share this video. Let me know comments your thoughts. If you haven't subscribed yet, check out the videos. If you like them too, do go subscribing. And I'll see you next time. Stay home, stay safe.